Someone today was asking me to sum up the best moment of Liquid News, of Chris from Liquid News, or Zero 30 or Radio 5 Live, and I said to them that really his best moments were off screen, not on the radio. He was just a fantastic friend.
Those were the main entertainment news stories of the last 7 days. But before we go, we here at Liquid News said goodbye this week to our friend and colleague Christopher Price. Christopher died 2 weeks ago. He was only 34. Last Wednesday, his funeral was held in London.
For the way we were.